tonight on the Champ Sports Network, the Pittsburgh Passion hosts round one of the Women's Football Alliance 2013 playoffs against the Cincinnati Sizzle. The quest to Catley begins tonight, coming up next.
Lisa Orton will run back out onto the field to lead the Pittsburgh Passion. Got a chance to talk with her after the win last week in Detroit, and I said if no one's been able to get a chance to come out, if someone hasn't been able to come out to a Passion game, why come? And she didn't give this Passion football's great kind of cookie-cutter answer. She said, because this is real football.
They got Wadowski, and she makes the catch. 35-30, 25-15, 10-5, touchdown, Pittsburgh. Another pulling the rabbit out of the hat again for Pittsburgh as they've run that play probably the last 4 weeks on the opening play from scrimmage.
First down and 10 for the Sizzle. That I formation again. Then they're going to flip it out. Pass is intercepted. Wadowski's going to take it to the house. 10-5 touchdown, Pittsburgh. A steal and score. She now is the fourth Passion defenseman to return an interception for a touchdown in 2013. Rachel Wadowski.
For this postseason in 2013.
Handoff on first down at 10. And it's Sierra Chick. And Chick weaves her way through the defense. 30, 25. And knocked down at the 21-yard line. Sierra Chick turns around and play action to Chick as she rolls out to the left. Pop pass. Got her receiver. And she is into the end zone for the Pittsburgh touchdown on the far side. Making the catch and then hugging one of the sticks. That was on the reception for Pittsburgh. Lorraine Stanek out of Cal U. The tight end hauls in her touchdown and then goes, I'm going to go take a wild guess that that's her father on the sticks.
Yeah, that's a legal celebration if they're all in the family.
High formation for Horton and turns around and gives it off to Sierra Chick off the left end. And she'll fight away. 15, 10, 5 to the corner of the pylon. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Sierra Chick. There's a play action from Lisa Horton. Going to let it fly down the field. Got Amanda Haig. She makes the catch. Tight ropes the near sideline and then it's pushed out of bounds. Pistol formation for Pittsburgh. Little end around. A handed off and cutting back against the grain of the defense. Looking for the pylon. She's into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Angela Baker. Back to pass here. Pressure's coming. And she goes down. And she went down hard. Sacked on the play by Pittsburgh's Haley Adams. And Haig's going to keep it. And got the 10-yard line and knocked out of bounds. Horton back at quarterback. Sweep to the left side. Amanda Haig going to get the pile on. She's going to get the Pittsburgh Passion touchdown on the karaoke move into the end zone. On the run, Baker makes the catch, and she has a head of steam. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Angela Baker. Special teams, very special on that play. As the fullback, and we'll get the call again. Mike Oste calling a play here. And Mike Oste's play is going to pick up the 20 down to the 15. Down to the 10-yard line. Candace Snyder picks up a Pittsburgh Passion first down. Wadowski here to the near side. They're going to hand it off. Snyder the call, avoids one and finds a way into the end zone for the Pittsburgh touchdown. Candace Snyder from 10 away.
Haven't played paintball in a long time.
I can honestly say I've never played paintball.
Never in your life.
Never.
When I was growing up, paintball
was a birthday party. Ball's on the floor. Pittsburgh's got it. Pittsburgh comes up with the ball. It's not a paintball. It's a football.
Let his mojo swing with his groove and takes the honors of play of the half.
Osselborn dropped the ball, picks it back up and across the 35. Trips up 40, 45, 50. Got room. 40. Another blocker and the ball came out and rolled out of bounds harmlessly. And a keeper from Candace Snyder bowling her way into the end zone for the Pittsburgh touchdown. 12 from 3, 4-6. Candace Snyder punches her way in.
Tuck and rumble. And then the defense, a shutout, back-to-back shutout, fifth shutout overall, doing it in just devastating, pounding, shellacking fashion.
Well, that's going to wrap up our broadcast coverage of Pittsburgh Passion football. It's been a great season, and it will continue to be so as Pittsburgh heads to Boston next week. For Mike Oste, Jeff Wink, John Rubino, and our entire Champ Sports Network crew, I'm Matt Fargo saying thanks so much for watching and listening to this presentation of Pittsburgh Passion Football on the Champ Sports Network, where champions are heard.